Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, two-sport, one-world champion. A fitting accolade for one of the best strikers on the planet. But the Muay Thai superstar's journey to the top of one championship has not been easy. Sam-A made his promotional debut in 2018 and quickly confirmed his credentials as one of the finest Muay Thai artists on the planet. His timing and technique were on full display as he overwhelmed the resilient Joseph Lasiri. 5 months later, he added another world title to his collection when he scored a dramatic knockout of Sergio Wilson to claim the inaugural One Flyweight Muay Thai World Championship. He returned to action a year later, looking to continue a stellar 2018 as he defended his belt against Jonathan Haggerty. The young Englishman was full of confidence, but most believed it would be a routine win for the veteran.
Many people would call it an upset, but what it was the performance of a lifetime.
The upset left Sam-A without a belt and with a blemish on his impressive legacy. After a period of self-reflection, the Thai legend decided to drop down a weight class.
Darren Roland takes on a very experienced opponent in the strawweight division, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
He returned to action in October, defeating Darren Roland emphatically at ONE's historic 100th event in Tokyo, Japan. 2 months later, Sam-A got his shot at redemption. He challenged China's Wang Chin-Kuang for the inaugural ONE Strawweight Kickboxing World Championship.
Thailand versus China, Michael Chiavello, Mitch Chilson with you. The fluorescent trunks of Wang Junguang, both men wearing the Prajet armbands around their biceps. Good jab early on there from Wang Junguang. Highlight round kick from Sam-A, and Wang Junguang pounds his chest. Says you've got to do better than that. Hook to cross combination from Wang Junguang. A lot of people believe Wang could knock out Sam-A tonight. Let's see if he gets on song with his gloves. Becomes the first ever ONE Super Series Chinese world champion. Leads him with the right hand. Sam-A drifts off to his left. Good roundhouse kick there from Wang Junguang. Sam-A, a little popping left hand, circles off clockwise. Roundhouse kick, Wang Junguang catches it. Not allowed though. Good evasion there from Wang Junguang. 3-2 combination from the Chinese athlete. Drills in that right hand.
Oh, that right hand is coming agonizingly close to the chin of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. He's typically a slow starter. He likes to fill you out in the first. Wang Junguang knows that, and he's starting to apply that pressure early.
No filling out process for Wang Junguang. Sam-A, southpaw stance. Can he get that left round kick working? Break down the forearm, then maybe go to the head. Jabbing off the back foot there, Sam-A. Outside leg hit from Wang Junguang. On the inside now, Sam-A's chin in the air, got to be careful. Wang Junguang swing with the left hand, pounds his own head.
You see, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao has that, his hands down, his chin up as he's trying to evade those shots. He doesn't want to do that with somebody as powerful as Wang Junguang is. 1 inch and you are sleeping.
Wang Junguang, super aggressive in the opening round. High right ground kick. Gives an opportunity for Sam-A to launch that rear leg. Those power-laden shins of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Good left-hand lead there from Sam-A. Left hook from Wang Junguang. And Sam-A drifts off counterclockwise. Stiff left-hand there from Sam-A. Inside leg from Sam-A. Then goes upstairs with a roundhouse. Goes on the outside of the punch, does Wang Junguang. Hooking off that left hand, a treat so far for Wang Junguang.
Good movement and head awareness shown by Wang Junguang early in this one. He's not a stationary target, keeps moving.
Now don't forget folks, we are scoring on a 10-point must system. So give the winner of this round 10 points. great first round for Wang Junguang. Applied the pressure constantly on the front foot, backing up Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Comes forward again. Leading with that lead foot, almost working as a jab here, a range finder, Wang Junguang.
Very light on that lead leg, trying to skip in, trying to find a little bit of distance creation. Sammy's very relaxed and composed, looking to land a big left hand of his own.
Good evasion from Wang Junguang, the head movement, the hip movement. Throws the low kick. Sam-A needs to put together the combinations. Not just load up the single shots. Good parry of the round kick there from Wang Junguang.
Left hand starting to slice through the guard though of Wang Junguang and touch him on the chin. We got to see, you know, early in 2018 how Jonathan Haggerty laid out the blueprint to defeat Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. But then we got to see Sam-A Gaiyanghadao bounce back exceptionally well against Darren Rowland and score a huge knockout in the second. So it's hard to tell what exactly is going to happen here.
Over with the lead hand, southpaw stance on Sam-A. Full extension on that left hand there from Wang Junguang. Comes forward again, the Chinese athlete checks the low kick, nicely done. Wang Junguang certainly amped for this one.
Beautiful timing on that low kick. So you can see that Wang Junguang is trying to be light on the front foot, trying to teep out, trying to create that distance. But then as soon as that foot touches the ground, Sam-A is just hammering it with a low kick.
Sam-A precision with that left hand. Wang Junguang goes body, goes head, hooks again off the lead hand. Another hook there from Wang Junguang. Throws the knee on the inside, overhand right, another hook off the lead hand.
Sam-A seems to have adapted to these kickboxing rules completely fine. Hasn't really tried to clinch, hasn't thrown any, you know, elbows. He's utilizing beautiful punching combinations with that left kick. Nice little knee there as he circles out.
Wang Junguang hunting out of orthodox stance here. Catches the round kick, counters off again. Left hook from Wang Junguang.
Good evasion, good lean back technique to come right back with that left hand.
First round, I thought that Wang edged it. Second round, a lot closer though. Much better stuff here from Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Left hook to right hand there from Wang Junguang. Still throwing those power salvos.
Okay, go!
Two down. The circle door closes.
Go!
Is it one round apiece so far between Sam-A and Wang Junguang?
That's it. That's more like it from Wang Junguang. Steps in, closes that distance, and lets those hands go.
Sam-A's right-hand counter has been superb tonight. Fires out the front kick. Jabs from Wang Junguang. Overhand right.
Look at that, beautiful. Sticks him with the left, moves his head out the way. Doesn't take a lot of damage, has beautiful cover up with his hands. That defense, that Muay Thai style defense is really good.
Left hand lead there, high left roundhouse from Sam-A, doubles up on the kick. Working off the wall here, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Wang Junguang steps through, belly button through the back with that right knee.
Sam-A knew he would be counter-striking. He knew that he would have to deal with this pressure coming from Wang Junguang. And he's handling that pressure well, especially as the round moves on. Unless Wang Junguang is gonna land one of those big shots to startle Sam-A, you're gonna see that as these rounds go on, Sam-A's just gonna understand it. But right there, you can see how he closes that distance and is able to land that punch. That's what Sam-A has to be careful of. Beautiful sidestep, though.
Spinning back fist from Wang Junguang. 1:30 remains, halfway through this third round of five. Will Wang Junguang turn up the pressure here? We saw him open up like a house on fire in the first. Sam-A came on strongly though in the second round. Good lead check there from Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, then goes downstairs. Rubbing left right hand there from Wang Junguang, but didn't faze Sam-A. Nice left lead from Sam-A. So quick. And again, that left hand from Sam-A.
Go.
Wang Junguang wants to find the opening, fakes off the back leg, skips in, got to be careful. Low kick there, nicely done from Sam-A. Oh,
that was beautiful, kicked him in the leg, spun him around as he was getting up, kicked him in the chest.
Jab just went off the wall, high lift round, trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Drifts off counterclockwise. Ties up Sam-A and shrugs him off.
Oh, beautiful timing on that knee.
Looking to become China's first ever one Super Series world champion. Claims a knockdown off a glancing right hand. Referee says no. Left hand didn't have the power. Wang Junguang claiming a knockdown on Sam-A. Right hand glance into the jaw. Very close contact. No knockdown so far. Wang Junguang has been right on top of Sam-A, and Sam-A's counters have been superb. Left round kick from Sam-A. Wang Junguang skips forward. Tries to hook off that left hand. On the inside now. Runs off Sam-A. Left hook again from Wang Junguang. Left hook to right hand, didn't throw the right hand though, and Sam-A was open for it. Wang Junguang inside thigh kick, looping right. Sam-A continues to drift off and stick him with the counters off the back foot. A mark of experience of Sam-A. But how will it look to the judges? How do you score a man who is on the back foot more? Almost an elbow there from Wang Junguang.
And somebody
downstairs.
When somebody's moving forward, Michael, you definitely see it as aggression. But what is he doing with this aggression? Is he landing big shots, or is he being countered by Sam-A? And that's kind of what we're seeing. We're seeing that forward pressure coming from Wang Junguang. But look at the evasions. Oh, he got touched on the chin there. But Sam-A is able to move out of the way and then fire that left hand of his.
Sam-A as evasive as ever. Wang Junguang trying to corner him, trying to pin him inside the phone booth and unload. But Sam-A won't allow it. Edges forward now, the veteran Sam-A. Over 400 career bouts. Skipping roundhouse kick. Referee cautioning Wang Junguang. Right hand lead there from Wang. Left hand. Comes forward again, roundhouse kick. Haven't seen a lot of the kicking arsenal from Wang. Seen more of it from Sam-A as expected, particularly off that very fast and hard rear leg.
You got to see a bit of the kicking in the first from Wang Junguang, but he seemed to kind of just fall back into just punching. He's definitely trying to close that distance and put hands on Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. But Sam-A is constantly moving, and he's also circling to his power side. So Wang Junguang's trying to load up that big right hand.
Nice left roundhouse kick there from Sam-A. These are two world-class athletes, the best of the best. And they're trying to duke it out for the biggest title in the world. The Strawweight Kickboxing World Championship of One Super Series. Wang Junguang unrelenting, almost suffocating. The way he continually comes in on Sam-A Gaiyanghadao and backs up the 400 plus bout veteran.
But out of four or five punches that he throws, he's only landing one clean shot. Sam-A is not there for the retaliation. You can see he's constantly moving. And he's landing these counter shots really well.
Final seconds of the fourth of five.
Go.
We are going to go into the deepest of deep water. Fifth and final round. Big left hand to open up there for Wang Junguang. Can he turn on the power salvos for three more minutes? Will it be the slick counters of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao? There's the left hook. It's been the money shot for Wang Junguang. Sam-A goes downstairs. Wang goes there too. Leads with the right hand. Bangs the body. Goes the head. Sam-A backs him off with a round kick. Again, Wang on the inside. Constantly coming forward. Applying that pressure. Checks the low kick. Nicely done. inside the phone booth once more. No grappling allowed, they break. Sam-A not coming forward. Intent to play it on the back foot. The counter strike. Use his speed. Use that experience again. Picks him off that left once more there from Sam-A. Rigger happy with the left hand and it's fast. Wang Junguang trying to pin him against the wall. Eats a right hand of Sam-A. Just not enough pepper on it. Referee, oh, now he breaks them.
Sam-A's finding a home for that left hand, and it's on the chin of Wang Junguang. Wang Junguang's trying to push forward, trying to mix up the weapons, throwing that spinning back fist, moving forward. But Sam-A just has a bit of a read on exactly what Wang Junguang's going to do. I like the inside leg kick that Wang Junguang's starting to throw. Touch up the leg, start throwing those headshots.
These two superb world champions. Two incredible athletes, and now only 70 seconds away from one of them being crowned the Strawweight Kickboxing King. Body shot there from Wang Junguang, then goes to the jaw of Sam-A. The chin's high! He backs up Sam-A! Sam-A takes a knee, locks up the arms. Referee, oh, now he breaks them. Sam was carrying his chin high, and Wang Junguang made him pay. Hooks again. Catches him with the right hand. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao looks tired now, breathing out of his mouth. He looks fatigued. He looks deflated. And Wang Junguang still pressing the action, still coming forward. Hooking punch. Sam-A gets out of dodge. Roundhouse kick. Wang Junguang spins around. Sam-A just closes him down. 20 seconds now. Are we going to see China's first ever One Super Series world champion? Left hand connects. Wang Junguang continually applying the pressure. Backing up Sam-A. Final 10 seconds now. Wang Junguang has hardly taken a backward step. Sam-A's countered beautifully. How will the judges see it?
Sam-A's win rightfully reinstated him to world champion status. But he wasn't done. In February 2020, he returned to his Muay Thai roots, taking on another young and hungry phenom in Rocky Ogden, this time for the ONE Strawweight Muay Thai World Championship. He showed his class, outstriking his opponent on the way to a dominant win in Singapore. Now, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao stands once more on top of the world as he awaits the next challenge.